guys, it's My Life Has Jacob here. Today with another video in my brand new room in Arizona. So, So I just wanted to give you guys a little update on my summer and how it's going in Arizona. So, as you guys can tell, people said, are you getting tanner? I am getting tanner. That goes out to earlier. So what happened is when I came here, I just uploaded a video of my new house tour. I had time to upload it in April, 2 months ago. Yeah. I'm here in Goodyear, Arizona. And as soon as I came here, we went to a yeah, it was hot. We had a cat in the car. Oh, good. Let me tell you guys about my trip here first. So on the way here, we had the cat in the car. We slept at three hotels, I think. Yeah, it was three hotels. And, so on the way here, we went to, like, all these different places. Like, we went to this, some Weaver. It was in Virginia or North Carolina. I don't know. Anyways, so when we were in Oklahoma, we saw the tornado. If you guys know Carrie Underwood, like this video. She's one of my favorite country singers. We got to see where she lived and what she like the area she lived in, and that's high school and stuff. So then we went to Texas and then we went to the New Mexico. There's nothing in New Mexico, guys. Nothing. I'm positive. There's like nothing. Sorry, my glasses. I don't take off my glasses. But anyways, there's like nothing there. There's like little towns, but like we went to go to a Mexican restaurant because we felt Mexican restaurant and we thought that New Mexico would have some good Mexican food. We went there. And we had a really nice picture on GPS, so that looks good. And we drove there, and then we went there, and it was terrible, terrible. So we just ended up having a Pizza Hut. And then after that, we just drove all the way to Arizona, and then we went to the bank. Then we went to our new house. And if you want to know what my house looks like, this is my room. And you guys can, if you want to know what my house looks like, you guys can. Go look at my empty house tour. So yes. But then I think I had about a week and a half off from school. That was awesome. So while everybody's at school, like it was like cool and stuff. So okay. Shout out to Abigail Hall, commented cool video. So thank you. So I went to school my first day. School is 6 to 8, same as back out south. When we went to school, everybody just started coming up to my desk. It was like, hey, my name is this, don't listen to this person, don't do this. I haven't told anyone at my new school in my YouTube channel yet, but I met some really good friends. I got them in my new phone, in my phone contacts, some new phone contacts, and there's this one nice kid, and there was but it was awesome. And then so like at this new school, it's really brand new. It's like 2009. But it was like brand new. It's like a campus. So like you're outside most of the time. The walkers are outside. It's big roof. But then my teachers were nice. My teacher is quite. Oh, I have two of them. So Miss Alwine, my teachers are, my first teacher was Miss Palmgren, she was my math, and then my second teacher, she was Miss Almeida, she was my history, and so you know, we do not teach, like, American history, well, like, we don't teach like U.S. history here. We learn like other history, like from back in the European days. We won't start learning U.S. history until the 7th grade, so. And then my third teacher was Miss Alwine. She is my science teacher. She's really nice. She gave me a free Team Spirit shirt on my last day of school. I don't know why, but she gave it to me on the last day of school. And my last one was Miss Garcia. She was an English teacher, and she was really nice. And then I had a band teacher. She was really nice. She didn't care if I messed up. So, well, she like cared. She cared, but she like just said fix it, make it better. She was really nice. Nicer than whatever teacher you guys have now went with. It's all red. It's all red. It's nice for me. But I do not like Mr. Allred. I'm just gonna be honest with you, I'm not living there anymore, so I do not like Mr. Allred. So I guess what I'm gonna do. This teacher, this band teacher, she's awesome. She was like, she said, there's a sign that said, it's okay to mess up, but it's not okay to not try. She's really nice, but yeah. And then on the end, last day of school, we got to do like buffet, we got to drink food and we got to eat it. And last day of school, I got perfect attendance for 2 weeks. I don't know where my medal was, but yeah, I got the medal. Yeah, perfect attendance for 2 weeks. I know. And then I got onto the high honors roll next year, so I'm gonna go on the high honors roll. On the first day of summer, or maybe the third or fourth day, I go on the nightstand with my sister, and we got pretty good money. Yeah, we did pretty well with roommate. So yeah, we did pretty well with lemonade, and and then I met some new friends. One's right down there, one's right there. I have neighbors, they're really nice, they love me over all the time. This one right here has a pool. That everyone has a pool. We've been there because they go to our church, and there's no one across the street that helped us move out of our truck into our house. They were really nice. They also go to our church, and there's one down there. So nice too. So I'm good. But I don't really go play much. It's kind of nervous. The park sometimes, but like, well, we did my I did go to Sugar and Spice, which I saw with some of my friends and stuff. Can't even do it, super good. And mom says, me and my sister are gonna ride a bus because you guys got this is a big city here. You guys, we can like basically ride a bus to like the Wet n Wild. It's a place like a huge water park, there's like waves, it's like awesome. So, yeah, there's like water slides and show you guys, like, we don't have mailboxes in front of our rooms, in front of our house. We have to walk down the street and all the way over there to the garden. Because it's like in these huge things, like, I don't know, maybe right here to the floor right here. And they're like little cubbies and stuff. So, yeah. And we'll try to show you guys what it kind of looks like. Let's see what the weather is. I bet it's gonna be 100 and I'm gonna bet you guys 107. Hey Siri, what's the weather today? Okay.
Here's the weather today.
So right now it's actually kind of cool today. It's 90 some degrees right now, and it's the around 5 p.m. 6 p.m. is the hottest time right now. 4 p.m., 5 p.m., 6 p.m., and 7 p.m. So there's 4 hours. I'm not quite sure. It's because I don't know why, but it just is the hottest. It gets to 103, 100, 100, 100. Yeah, it's the hottest time. Sorry, what's the weather for this week?
Okay, here's the weather for this week.
So it looks like the hottest day is going to be Friday. Oh, no. What? Okay, so the hottest day is not this Sunday, but next Sunday it's going to be 114 degrees.
My view, and there's a lot of palm trees here, so yeah.
Okay, so please subscribe, thumbs up, let's get this to 30 thumbs up this time, and let's try to get 35 subscribers. Get this video up to 2,000 views. We're gonna do this breakdown on the YouTube. Yeah, and then maybe if we can get up to 40 subscribers, I'll do a breakdown video. My new record. Bye bye. Thanks for watching.